Do you use Freshdesk to manage and resolve tickets? Well, did you know that you can integrate it with Jotform? Let me show you how. Hey, Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly. And like I mentioned, if you utilize Freshdesk, you can absolutely have submissions that are coming in from Jotform be created as a ticket for you. So as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my workspace. And as of right now, under type, I am only viewing my forms. So I'm going to use my AI agent's help form right here. So let's go ahead and edit our form. And this form is very simple. It's name, email, phone number, description, maybe of the problem that they're having, and then they can upload any files if they need to. So I'm going to head up to settings. Then over on the left hand side, we'll choose integrations. And I'm going to do a quick search for Freshdesk, but I can see it is right here. So right here, we're going to enter in our subdomain. So I'm going to come up here to my Freshdesk. I'm going to grab that real quick. And we're going to come back over here also to get our API key. So to get your API key, in the top right hand corner, we're going to choose our profile picture. We're going to go to our profile settings. And then right up here in the right hand corner, we have view API key. We're going to say that we're not a robot. Got to go through that captcha. All right, I'm going to go ahead and copy this. Head back over and we can paste that in. Perfect. Let's go ahead and authenticate. All right, now here is where we can make that ticket fit what we want it to look like and do. So the first one's going to be the ticket subject. So instead of new submission for and then the form title, I am going to have this be just AI agent help. And then I'm going to put the name of the person. So let's go ahead and do that. Then we have the ticket description. I'm going to get rid of the ID and the date. And the description, I want that to be right here, this description. This is going to be describing the problem. So now we want to match our field. So with the requester name, we have the first name and we have their email. The status can be open and the priority, we can go ahead and have that low as of right now. Next, we get to select our group. So if you don't have any groups, you can leave that blank. Next, select a tag. If you have specific form fields that you would like to add in tags to, you can do that. I'm gonna go ahead and leave this one blank as well. And if we want, we can send attachments. Now with this form, we do have that PDF. So we can go ahead and send the default to PDF. So the default is going to be the recap of the form submission. And then if we have uploaded fields, which we do, we're gonna go ahead and send that file upload as well. So let's go ahead and save. Perfect. Now you can see we can continue adding new actions. So if you're going to add in multiples, one thing you want to do is you want to click on the three dots and rename this action. So that way, you know, instead of it just being create ticket, if you need to edit something, you don't have to click through each one to find the one that you're looking for. If you want, you can see the action logs, what's been happening, taking place with this integration. And if you want to disable or delete, you can do that from here. Now, if you need to completely edit it, all you have to do is click right here. All right, let's go ahead and preview our form. And I'm gonna do a quick fill form. And then I'm gonna come down here to this description box. And I'm going to say trouble getting AI agent to work. And then I have a PDF on my desktop. I'm just gonna click and drag it in. All right, we are good to go. Let's go ahead and submit. All right, let's head back over. And I'm gonna come back over here to our tickets. And here we see right here, we have AI agent's help with John Smith. We can go ahead and open this, take a little deeper dive. We see we have the two PDF uploads. We have the overall submission and we have the PDF that John uploaded for us. We see right here, trouble getting it to work. And if we want, again, if we had those tags in, we could see those tags right there. But it really is as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to integrate Jotform with your Freshdesk account, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.